against God.
It's not factual.
Her truth is not hard.
It's not natural.
If it goes against God,
it's not factual.
Give me the truth. Listen to the lyric as the negative is shrinking. It's shrinking out your life when you decide to change your thinking. One of the first things we gotta switch around, of course, is Jesus Christ and him dying on the cross. You're looking at the cross, surrounded in its mystery, with Jesus on the cross in total misery. Now separate Jesus from the cross so you can see the truth about the cross, and the cross is history. The cross was created by the Roman government. Its only purpose and use is capital punishment. But Jesus Christ was all about the revolution, while the cross was used as Jesus Christ's execution. See, what if Jesus Christ was hung upon a tree? Upon every church wall, that's exactly what you'd see. If Jesus Christ was shot in the head with no respect, we all have little gold guns around our neck. If Jesus Christ was killed in an electric chair, now get it, you'll be kneeling to the electric chair with Jesus still in it. You gaze upon the cross and you see the execution. You yell stop the violence, but the cross is still used.
It's not natural.
If it goes against God,
it's not factual.
Her truth is not hard.
It's not natural.
If it goes against God,
it's not factual.
Give me the truth. So I say listen. Open up your third eye vision. God is not down with religion. Religion, they be selling it. Listen up, God is intelligent. Reading up the Bible is irrelevant. You gotta look within yourself, not a scripture. KRS-One comes to rearrange the God picture. If you sit and believe, you can't achieve. If you sit and accept, you don't know what's correct or incorrect. Take, for instance, Adam and Eve, the first two people on the planet, or so you believe. Their first time in heaven, kids, they had Cain and Abel. Now let me show you why the story's unstable. According to the story, according to what you believe, there was only Cain, Abel, Adam, and Eve on the whole planet. Now use your intellect and tell me, what did Cain and Abel do for sex? Upon the whole planet, there was not another. Could it be for sex? They were looking at each other. Hold up, I thought the church wasn't into that. But wait, still yet, there is another fact. How did the world get populated? Now tell me if I'm wrong, but obviously Eve had it going on. Think for a minute, I know it gets notorious, but yo, G, check out the chorus.
It's not natural.
If it goes against God,
it's not factual.
Her truth is not hard.
It's not natural.
If it goes against God,
it's not factual.